clients get on the bed before a Brazilian. The standard. The crawler. The complicated one. The shy one. The scooter. The jumper. The confused one.
For a workout or my wax appointment. I call this Brazilian yoga. No hamstring cramps for me.
Now do you feel it? Half much. Exit. Now we are shit. Now we are shit. Now we are shit. Now we are shit. Hey, lizard, bro, for that, but not it's now, come on.
I like big, 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 big.
I like big.
That's when I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. And when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you can split on me.
Positions my clients get into for their butt strip.
Let's talk about Brazilian wax positions. First one is the butterfly. It's the most common position I get people in to start out. So you get up, land your back. Feet together, knees out. Take your hands, put them on your belly, and pull up. Just like this. If your hips aren't super flexible, I can also have you straighten out one leg, toss the other leg over the side of the bed, and then you just do that for the other side as well. As for the booty strip, typically I'll have people bring their knees to their chest, like this, just like you're birthing a baby. However, if this position isn't comfortable, I can have clients roll over onto their side, kick their leg forward, reach back, grab their cheek and pull up. If this one doesn't work out for you, you can lay on your belly. Reach back with both hands, grab your cheeks and sprout. Or you can do the face down, booty up method. Just like this. It's not easy. Howdy, I'm Steph. Let's talk about Brazilian wax positions. First one is the butterfly. It's the most common position I get people in to start out. So you get up, land your back. Feet together, knees out. Take your hands, put them on your belly, and pull up. Just like this. If your hips aren't super flexible, I can also have you straighten out one leg, toss the other leg over the side of the bed. And then you just do that for the other side as well. As for the booty strip, typically I'll have people bring their knees to their chest, like this, just like you're birthing a baby. However, if this position isn't comfortable, I can have clients roll over onto their side, kick their leg forward, reach back, grab their cheek and pull up. If this one doesn't work out for you, you can lay on your belly. Reach back with both hands, grab your cheeks and sprout. Or